There are wood ships and good ships, ships that sail the sea, but the best ships are friendship.
May they always be!
I bet if I give all my love, then nothing's gonna tear us apart.
Welcome to a travel vlog. In today's video, we are going to Jamaica. We are going to Ocho Rios. We're going to Dunn's River. It is a bestie trip, a girls trip. It is just a time for relaxation, pouring into yourself, everything like that. If you are new here, if you've never seen my face, hello, my name is Jasmine. I create a lot of content on how to glow up, how to become your best self. So if you are focused on you this year, go ahead, hit the subscribe button, join the family, hit the like button for more travel vlogs, and comment something down below. I love to chit chat with you. Also, if you're very serious about your glow up journey, you wanna join other women that are also on their glow up healing journey, and you want a whole bunch of perks to this specific channel, go ahead, check out the Glow Girl membership down below. You'll see a little join button and it'll tell you everything you need to know. So y'all, before we get into this Jamaica vlog, I wanna give a major shout out to today's sponsor. I've worked with them before. They're such a game changer to my glow up journey, my health and fitness journey, my wellness journey. It is Thrive Market. So thank you so much, Thrive Market, for sponsoring today's video and supporting this community. I wanted to mention Thrive Market in this video specifically because I cannot tell you, well, two things. Number one, my nutrition and wellness just like goes out the window on vacation. And I just cannot help it. Whether I'm on vacation, whether I'm traveling for work, it's just when you're busy and you're bopping around like that, grocery shopping and maintaining your health and fitness goals is just like the last thing on your mind. So ever since I discovered Thrive Market and I started getting my groceries delivered to me so that when I come home from these busy trips, I have all my groceries. It's one less thing that I need to do. Also make sure to order really healthy and nutritious, high quality snacks. Take with me on vacation. Please, I'm putting something into my body to maintain my nutritional goals. But if you've never heard about Thrive Market before, it's an online membership based grocery store subscription service. It has amazing selection of organic groceries, snacks, supplements, eco-friendly cleaning tools, beauty items, personal care items, wine, meat, seafood, just everything you can find at a grocery store delivered straight to you. Really, really like Thrive Market because their entire mission is to make healthy living easy and affordable for you. And I love Thrive Market so much because I have saved a lot of money on grocery shopping. But on the flip side of it, I've also been able to really include healthy, high quality foods into my diet very easily, very affordable with Thrive Market. And with your membership, you're gonna make back that membership cost in all the savings that you get by being a Thrive Market member. Plus, orders over $49 ship free, no extra gimmicks, no extra fees, no nothing. To become a Thrive Market member, you can check out their deals section. This is my favorite section. You can find a whole bunch of deals on really high quality, healthy foods, non-toxic items, things like that, but at such an affordable price. I cannot tell you how many times, like right now when I've gotten back from a vacation, the last thing I wanna do is grocery shop. I feel like I have nothing in my fridge. I cannot tell you how many times I've arrived, I've scheduled my Thrive Market order to get here, and when I come home, I can just hop right back into my healthy routine. And then when I get ready for a trip or I get ready for a busy week, I have all the healthy snacks available to me. So convenient, it is so easy to maintain the healthy lifestyle that I wanna maintain. Lastly, if you follow a very specific diet as well, whether it be keto, whether you're just trying to cut back on carbs, whatever diet or lifestyle changes that you need to make for you, Thrive Market makes it really, really easy to follow that diet, to follow that lifestyle change. It's just, I can't say enough amazing things about Thrive Market, like 10 out of 10. When you join Thrive Market with the link in my description, or you can go to thrivemarket.com/jazzturner, you get 30% off your first order, Plus, you get a free gift worth up to $60. Again, you can go to thrivemarket.com/JazzTurner. I'll also include the link in the description along with a whole bunch of other information. I'm also gonna put down in the description some of my favorite healthy snacks that I travel with and that I keep in my cabinet from Thrive Market so that when you do become a member, maybe you can choose some of those items and let me know if you like them. Hope that takes something off of your plate, girl. I hope that was helpful. Again, thank you so much, Thrive Market, for sponsoring today's video, supporting this community. I am such a big fan and I think you will be too. Good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are from. If you can tell by the smile on my face, it's another travel vlog. First, we were in Tulum, and now we are in Ocho Rios, Jamaica. It's my first time being here, first time being in Jamaica. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. I'm here with my best friend, Jordan, and we're here for a couple days, and we're staying at the Sandals Duns River. This is your first time seeing my face. Hello, my name is Jasmine. I create a lot of content on how to glow up, how to become your best self. So if that sounds like something you're interested in, that sounds like something you're focusing on this year, go ahead, hit the subscribe button, like this video for more travel content, and then meet me down in the comment section. I'd love to talk to you. So we have had quite a morning for traveling. But we're here. It is around 1 p.m. We are in the Sandals Lounge. It's literally attached to the airport, and we are waiting for our transfer. It's gonna be like 20 minutes away. I'm so excited to show y'all the resort. I saw like some pictures online, and there's like 12 restaurants. There's all these things to do. And it's really, my like mood for this trip is like very relaxing, very, you know, just resting on the beach. Maybe we'll go out, maybe we won't. Get some nice dinner, get a beef patty, get some jerk chicken, something. I'm very excited. So it'll be a good vlog. Definitely like this video for more travel vlogs. And if you missed my last video of us in Miami, go and check that out because that was so fun. But yeah, let's go.
You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh, the best part.
Hello, y'all. Welcome back. So it is a little bit. A little bit past midnight right now. I was so tired earlier, but there's this lounge called like Dunn's Lounge, I think, and it's a rum lounge, and a lot of people at the resort were telling us like we need to go tonight and everything like that. It was a vibe, it was fun. I had a DJ. It's a really like cute and like sexy bar and everything, so I'm really glad we went, but I'm exhausted. We have been traveling all day. I feel like I've damn near been up for 24 hours right now. So right now I'm literally just getting ready for bed. I have a little bit of work to do tomorrow in terms of like filming stuff that needs to be turned in on Monday. So tomorrow should just be like a pool day, a relaxing day. So far, my first impression of this entire resort is gorgeous. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous resort. I was literally talking to my best friend and we were like, I just remember Sandals being very like family friendly, like family. And I think this is an adult only. This place is getting sexy. It's getting grown, it's getting sexy, it's getting luxurious, like peak luxury. Just, we have a butler and everything like that. And just this place is, I'm really impressed. And the food is really good, which sometimes, you know, at all-inclusive resorts, the food can kind of be eh. The food's good, the drinks are good, the service is amazing. Wow. We're here till Wednesday, so we have all the time in the world to relax, to explore the entire resort, to try different things. There's 12 different restaurants on this resort, so that is the plan. I will see you in the morning. Good morning, cutie pie. I feel very rested, very, very good. That's what I love about resorts. I know like the alcohol is like watered down. But we went to the rum club last night and I didn't wake up with any type of headache. We slept in. That's what is so great. One, about this trip, and two, with the people that you travel with. Like, you guys just gotta make sure you're on the same wave. Like, my best friend and I were like, this is a relaxing vacation. We are sleeping in. We are, you know, just going with the flow for the days. And then also like this, there's so many things to do like on the resort. So it doesn't, like you can just go with the flow every single day and just feel good. Today's plan, I'm actually currently filming some brand deals right now for TikTok and Instagram. It was a body wash and a sunscreen, both of which I love, especially that body wash. I know I can't mention like vacation or anything like that because the content needs to be like relatable to everyday life, but it's like a guava scent. It's by Olay. Let me go get it for you. This isn't sponsored, but this is the Olay Indulgent Moisture, notes of the Caribbean, guava and coconut oil. Oh my gosh, I'm in the Caribbean right now. That's so funny. And then the sunscreen that I'm doing today is the Origins Ginseng SPF 30. I love the whole ginseng line. I feel like that's like a staple. Like, you know you're gonna get a good product when it's Origins Ginseng. Those have been really easy to film. Breakfast just got delivered. So I think what I'm gonna do is I still have to finish up those deals right now. So we're gonna do breakfast, lay by the pool all day, we'll figure out what we're gonna eat. But so far, this resort is incredible. It's incredible. I'm ripping my freak through your hood as I'm
there anything that you might need at the moment?
I know I want a pina colada next.
Next?
Well, or what other frozen drinks do y'all have? Just pina colada and daiquiri?
No, anything y'all really want.
Anything can be frozen?
You have froze?
Froze what?
It's frozen.
That with all items on it as well.
Wow.
Yeah, man. And then you have the buffet.
Okay.
So I can get you the menu from here.
That would be great.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be great. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So far, besties traveling.
Yes, and more travel.
More travel, more friendship.
Period.
Oh. More money, more health.
Period. More love.
More
cheers.
Love, more life. When we went to dinner, and especially because we went to dinner and we went to this like bar afterwards, and the bar was so pretty. Like, we ate at the Mediterranean spot, the Greek spot, and the food was so good. So filling, we're literally full, and you know, it's only like 10 p.m. which is like fine because I have some editing to do. I'm actually going to be on a podcast tomorrow. We've been working on this trip, so tomorrow should be really, really fun. I am literally in my pajamas and everything. I'm about to take my makeup off and literally just edit and watch TLC with Jordan. I'll do a better job tomorrow, but we've just been eating and drinking and having a really, really good time at the resort. So I'm about to go to bed and I will see you tomorrow. Like 9 a.m. in the morning. Jordan and I woke up early and was just like doing some work in the morning because it's Monday. But we're at the same restaurant as we were last night. It also has breakfast, and the breakfast looked so incredible. Like, we have to come back here. So we just ordered a whole bunch of our food. I have that podcast interview I was talking about later. I have some deals to turn in. And then honestly, we're just gonna chill by the pool. I think we're actually gonna go to the beach. We haven't even been to the beach yet. So we're gonna go to the beach, but this restaurant is absolutely beautiful. It's like right on the water. So that is the plan for the day. I will show you all the food and everything. But yeah. Okay, we are back. So I'm getting ready for this podcast interview, but I also have to get ready for the day. I thought I would bring you through like very quick makeup while I talk about like my first impressions of this resort so far. First things first, I'm using this CoverFX Invisible Primer SPF 30. The sun here is so harsh. that I've been on like an SPF wave, but I did this like really quick and simple makeup look last night and I kind of want to recreate it. I know I've already mentioned it before, but we are staying at the Sandals Resorts Dunn's River. It is an adults only, all-inclusive luxury hotel, and this place is giving beyond luxury. I don't know why, but whenever I thought of like sandals, I used to think of like kids, but I guess it's the Sandals Beaches, and then you have the Sandals, which is just like adults and everything, and it's just like, oh, so this is like their newest Sandals location. It's in Dunn's River in Jamaica. It's my first time in Jamaica. When I tell you, I will come back to the same resort and spend my own money. This resort is so amazing. Going in with my Yummy Skin Serum Skin Tint in the color 11. This is actually a little dark for my skin. Y'all see like the Amaya makeup look where it's like the no foundation look? It's basically what I'm doing today. I'm just using a skin tint and then bronzing up my face and then using concealer. Okay, next I'm going also in, this is the shade 11 in the Kevin Aucoin Sensual Skin Enhancer. This literally mimics skin so well. Just like that. While that is drying and everything like that, I'm going in with the NARS Cream Laguna Bronzer in the color 4. So this resort, there's so many little things that I love about this hotel. One, the manager said it's at full capacity right now, but it definitely doesn't feel like it. It feels super calm, super peaceful. What I will say is, I wouldn't necessarily come here for a girls trip. Definitely either giving like romance or it's giving like treat yourself. You know what I mean? I'd say that's the only thing. I hope this makeup turns out well today. Also just tapping in. Another thing that I really like here is like the music isn't too loud. It's really soft. It's really calming. Also really, really like the food here. Oh my gosh, the food is really good. There's definitely been some misses, but I'm not counting it against it. It wasn't awful, you know, it wasn't like disgusting. But every single restaurant we've been to has been like 10 out of 10, incredible. Tonight, I think we're either gonna go to the French restaurant or there's a Jerk Shack here. And then of course we're gonna do the spa. Have to do the spa. Also just so like blessed in general to be able to do this. I know y'all have heard me complain, not complain, but I don't know, express my frustration sometimes being a content creator, not being invited to brand trips. But I look at stuff like this that I'm able to experience with my best friend and I feel so blessed and I feel so honored and so, I feel very, very happy. I'm just gonna do my nose contour really quickly. I'm going in with a fluffy brush. This is the Huda Beauty in Cherry Blossom, I believe. And I'm just patting in loose powder. And I press in the powder very lightly, nothing crazy. One trick I love doing to bring my face together is taking like an all over powder that's like your shade of your skin and using that to dust away the lighter powder. It gets rid of all harsh line, brings your face together. I'm gonna bronze up the face a little bit with Coco Naughty by Fenty Beauty. Blush today, I think I'm gonna use the House Labs in Fire Moon. I really, really like this one. Sun-kissed look. And then for highlight, I'm just using Bobbi Brown Bronze Glow. My ride or die glow product. And then I just put a little on top of my nose. The setting spray to lock everything in is the One Size. And I'm using the Flawless Filter to melt everything in. Okay, so usually for my lips, I do a really pretty matte kind of lip. But today, all I'm gonna be doing is lining my lips with MAC Cork and then doing like a gloss look. I'm taking the Ami Colle Desert Date Cream Multi-Stick in the color, I think it's hibiscus. Black woman owned.
And I'm using that. It's kind of like a bottom layer.
Then I'm going in with the Hourglass Phantom Lip Gloss, and this is in Desire.
It's gonna give such a pretty, like, vacation tint.
Add a little bit of bottom mascara.
The hair, I'm gonna keep it really simple. I'm just gonna do like my half up, half down. I've been doing. Love these braids. You are in the Atlanta area. You have got to go see my girl. Her name's Shamari. She is so amazing, so professional, very affordable braids. A 10 minute vacation put together. Look, let's go film this podcast.
Y'all, we are about to start shooting. I have my laptop right here. I'm so excited. Real quick, this is my favorite podcast. I've recommended her before. This is the Slay Girl Slay podcast, and it's just such a full circle moment because I've been listening to it. Now I'm gonna be interviewed on it. Oh, listen, I'm being interviewed for my favorite podcast. I'm on a brand deal in Jamaica and my favorite resort. I'm with my best friend. What more could I ask for? I do want to get to the beach, but this podcast is very important, so I'm very excited. Let's get into it.
Hello, oh, welcome back. Honestly, y'all, today has been like a work day, a whole work day. We were filming brand deals, podcasts, kind of started getting like a little dark and gloomy outside. So I didn't spend as much time outside, took a nap and everything like that, girl. So we just quickly got ready. This is the fit. Nice and flowy and simple. We're going to the sushi restaurant tonight, which will be very good. I'm very excited for that. And yeah, it should just be another chill night. We'll probably get a nightcap at the bar. Look at Jordy.
I don't want to interrupt your vlog.
anyways, as I was saying, to circle back, it should just be a very, very, very chill night. So we will see you at the sushi restaurant.
Yo, DJ Smasha.
From this entire vlog to put something together because I just feel like I've been relaxing and enjoying my time here, and if I haven't been, like, it's just so hard to like film in the pool.
Wait, are you talking to me?
No, talking to my friends. It was raining after our spa treatment, like literally a tropical thunderstorm. So we literally had to come back here and watch Baby Reindeer, which is, that show is pissing me off, to be honest with you. Like, for real pissing me off. So I am about to get changed into my bathing suit, go back downstairs, enjoy a little bit of the pool because this is our last day here. So we have to enjoy the pool. Cannot wait till I get back home to fix these braids up because they're looking a little frizzy right now. So yeah, that is the plan.